We are continuously improving our licensing site based on feedback from our customers. The web pages shown in this video may therefore differ from the ones you will see on the site when you log in. Before you apply for a license, you should check if your employer or training provider can help with your application. They may offer to apply for the license on your behalf or pay for the license application fee for you. If they do, you should ask them which of our business services they use. If they use our license pay only service, you must submit your own application. They will then pay the application fee. If they use our license management or license assist services, they will fill in the application form on your behalf and pay the application fee. To allow a business to act on your behalf, you need to link your personal SIA online account to their business account. Linking tells us that you have authorized them to deal with your application. We will only link your account to theirs if you agree that we should do so. To link to a business, you will need to give them the email address associated with your SIA online account. We will send you an email which will tell you the name of the business that is asking to link with you and explain what you need to do next to accept the link. If you are expecting this email but don't receive it, check your spam or junk folder. You have 48 hours to respond to the request to link. If you don't respond in this time, the link request will expire. If you decide later on that you do want to link with the business, they will need to send another request to you. Log into your account and select the My Messages tab. Then scroll down to the Messages section. Next, select the blue View button to view the request to link. Then, select the blue Please follow this link text to continue. We will ask if you consent to the business being able to see and edit certain personal information. We will explain at this point exactly what information we will share with the business, based on the business service they use. You should read the text carefully. If you do not want to link your account to the business, select the grey Decline button. If you consent to linking your account to the business's account, tick the box at the bottom of the page and select the blue Accept button. If the business is using our License Pay Only service, you are now linked with them. If the business uses our License Assist or License Management service, we will ask you to provide additional consent for our criminality checks. You should read these consent statements carefully. If you agree, you should select the Yes option. Once you have responded to each statement, scroll to the bottom of the page and select the blue Finish and Link button. Your account is now linked to the business account. If you do not consent to these additional statements, we cannot link your account to the business. You can still apply for a license yourself. To remove a business account link, log into your account and select the My Account tab. On the left-hand side of the page, select the My Business Link option. This page gives details of the business you are currently linked with. It also shows any businesses you have been linked with previously. The status column shows which business you are linked with now. You can unlink from this business by selecting the red Unlink button. You should not unlink with the business while you have an application in progress unless you no longer wish to continue your application. If you unlink from a business, any applications in progress will be automatically cancelled.